I think I might have found the best fried chicken restaurant in America. It's called Cluck It in downtown Chicago. I guess this is what happens when fine dining chefs from Michelin star kitchens decide they want to make fried chicken for a living. It was the crispiest, but also at the same time the airiest Nashville hot chicken I've ever had. Perfectly seasoned, perfectly spiced. For their cheese fries, they dusted their seasoning spice over waffle fries and served it with the sports pepper cheese sauce. Genius move. I stuck with mild spice, but let me know how spicy you would go. I tend to value my stomach lining, so I never get to that ghost pepper level.